you have sardine, bread and egg? Let's make this delicious sardine egg toast. Now add your sardine and your mayo to a plate. The mayo is optional. Just mash your sardines and then crack your eggs, okay? We're going to be adding some pepper, salt, milk and melted butter to our eggs, and we're going to whisk this together. Once you've done that, place your sardine mix on your bread, and then we're going to be adding some cheese slices. Now if you don't have cheese, you can skip it as well. Go on to cover with another bread slice and soak both sides in your egg mixture. I went on to toast this in my multi-purpose grill, but you can use a toaster or you can even do this on your stove top. It's so easy to make, very filling, and trust me, this is a whole meal. Enjoy this with your hot chocolate or tea, whatever it is. This is so delicious and so filling. You're going to love it. Everyone will enjoy it.